According to court documents, on July 20th at 3:11 a.m., Grafton police responded to a report of domestic violence. The female victim told police that 57-year-old John McCash had become angry, then allegedly put his hands around her neck and squeezed until she couldn't breathe, then pushed her into a wall, causing her face to strike the wall, and struck her in the back. John McCash has been charged with felony, aggravated assault, domestic violence. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.